Not what you might have expected as an intro for a painting and chipping session, but I always liked that song. For some reason, that song always stuck with me, and I just wanted to share that with you. It also, of course, serves as a perfect background music to post on wartime pictures and footage. Hello friends, it's Jeff here, and welcome to my corner. Now, in this session, as I mentioned before, we're going to do painting and chipping by using the hairspray method. I still believe that hairspray is still the best medium and the safest medium to do some damage to your vehicle. So in here, in this one, we're going to do winter camouflage. So I'm going to apply several layers and then show you how it's been done. And hopefully I won't screw anything up. So stay tuned, it's going to be interesting.